The leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, Nnamdi Kanu, has asked the federal government not to provoke him, adding that he can make the country ungovernable. He described an alleged plan by the federal government to arrest him with the international police as an effort in futility. He also dared the federal government to come for him if it could. Nnamdi Kanu, who is seemingly in hiding abroad, says that, "I am not an Algerian citizen, therefore your bill revocation is completely meaningless to me. My devotion to the absolute and puritanical pursuit of the total restoration of the sovereignty of the Republic of Biafra is unwavering." The youth wing of ONA's Indigbo had appealed to President Muhammadu Buhari to intervene and grant presidential pardon to Kanu, saying the rearrest order against Nnamdi Kanu will lead to the destabilization of peace in the region. A federal high court sitting in Abuja has ordered the rearrest of Nnamdi Kanu for continuously absenting himself from court. The court also revoked the bail granted to him in 2017, noting that the case would continue even if he was absent. Roots TV in Nigeria.